Hello and welcome, Paula here, and I am playing Floris, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband, and this is my long-ass campaign which doesn't seem to want to end. Anywho. So messed up. Anyway, we've got reinforcements going. I don't remember ever fighting for this place. May have done it once, but it's gonna be one of those sieges that's going to take absolutely ages, just because there's like 1,000 troops. Every remaining city there is at least 1,000 troops, which is ridiculous. That's not including any lords that are currently hiding there. So we have, you know, we've got a lot we've got to do. A lot of enemies we need to vanquish. So we've got to slowly grind that out, but then that once that's done, that's Swadia defeated and we can turn our attention to the Nords. Whether or not the Nords will fight us, I imagine they'll declare war against us once we defeat Swadia, as the only territories left will belong to us. And we own all of their homeland, so it's like either the Nords have given up their, you know, their livelihoods of raiding via the sea and have learned how to live in the desert, then they're going to be in for a bad time when they siege us. Okay, we're going to back out this fight just because it's starting to cost us. We only killed 55 of them. Are you serious? Oh my god. Well, they're going after Sargoth. Let's go defend that first. To take the beastdoms, well, I want this castle. You refuse it, well, your own lookout. You know, I've got all these people following me. Oh, there's Mafeld. Sweet. Mafeld is with me. It was like Leslet, which wasn't the other dude. Damn, Mafeld don't want to marry Angril. Sad days. Angril, no one likes him. I mean, he was married in the past and he broke up. But that's his own fault. To be fair. How are we looking here? 768, that's not too bad. Although, Sargoth is under siege. Let's go and handle Sargoth first, just make sure we're not going to lose that. Bollocks. Oh, hells no. You guys can hide in Sargoth, but it's not going to save you. Two hours is not even enough time for all my allies to reach Sargoth.
Mm-hmm.
I for some reason I was forgetting I was, you know, I had other people here. Leslitz. I never see Jeremis in my fights anymore. Like, I don't know where he's gone, but I never see him. It's kind of sad. This is going smoother. I need to bring my archers up though. Wait, wasn't it if I put my archers here? The enemy goes the other side, I forget. We got this. Sargoth's coming home. Their troops are going to start from somewhere. Still. Okay, we've reclaimed Sargoth. Although we shouldn't have lost it in the first place. My relation with that dude so much. Leslitz doesn't care. I don't know what's going on there. Okay, that helped him a little bit. That's good though. That's good. What's going on with Leslitz? Like, I'm not seeing much about him. I don't know. I should hit up Sonolo soon, make sure there's no one there waiting to join us. Okay, let's move back and we'll go after some of the other cities, see if we can capture them. I should have people ready for an upgrade as well. It's been a while. Good stuff, good stuff. Didn't we just siege this place? Wasn't it a pain? I forget. No? Just trying to clear the battlements, make room. God, these guys are tanky. I was telling Mark, just to go to the wrong bloody place. Oh well. Fixed. If it's an overhand chop, they die. One hit. If it's anything else, they survive. Go, 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 go. Poosh. And tell them they're going all the way around to kill those guys in the battlements. They're all dead. Don't let him get by. I gotta go quick. Or not. Are we? Why is our reinforcements? Is everyone dead? Oh, they're all stuck on that stairs. Got it. They're stupid. I got it. I understand now. That's why. So stupid of me for not realizing. They're all stuck on the ladders because, you know, they are dumb. Barely nearly killed over 100. Are you serious? These are some rough fights because they go on for ages and we just don't get anywhere. Trying to heal up a little bit, upgrade my troops a little bit. Let's try it again. See if we can do a bit more damage. Oh god damn it, not again. We'll actually defend Sargoth this time. See if we can catch up to him. It might be too quick. Just a tad too quick. We lost Sargoth regardless. Are you serious? Someone just back-capped it off us. Alright, go back. Go back, go back, go back. Groundward. Okay, I remember this. Listen, Groundward, you're the only one defending Sargoth. You're gonna pay now. Oh no, there's someone else here. You're both gonna pay, it doesn't matter. And if I happen to capture you, you will be locked up for the rest of your life. Just saying. Angle, don't mess around. Smart, doesn't matter. Bought time for my allies. Kind of, not really. It's my excuse though. I got plenty of archers on the opposite battlements. Good line of sight. That's what I like to see, a wall of blue. I was about to say I haven't seen a wall of blue in a while. But there we go. There we have it. Looks good, feels good. Kill them! Very good, we've retaken Sargoth. I need to make sure we don't lose it again. Tempted to give Sargoth to someone else. Oh, Groundward, I did warn you what would happen if you're captured. You know, what if I give it to one of the other lords? Let me give it to this guy. Because she barely deteriorated and that got my relationship with him. Now, if we leave, And we could let them take Sargoth once again. And then I give it to someone else. Because Sargoth seems to be like a key city. And I can give it to Lezalitz. And this would be a good way to get my relation back up with him. Yeah, I like the idea. I like the idea, because they're going to come back anyway. And it's no skin off my nose to siege it, so... Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Be sure to join me again next time. Till then.